It's actually originally for moms, for mothers, when I created that. Na after kung mga nakasa, nag-emote-emote ako noon.
So, panlima mo ba si Nadine?
So, how do you define so, Nadine?
Nadine. Si Nadine Lustre. She's very fast when getting choreography. And white shirt love, she is willing to really submit herself in the class. Because oftentimes, my students, meron pang inhibitions. And it'll take like about an hour bago pa sila mag-release. Pero with Nadine, she knows the objective of white shirt love. When she got there, she really submitted herself.
What's the objective? Yeah.
The objective is to bring out the confidence. It's a confident and a booster. So, kailangan ma-empower mo ang tao. The girls, they have to embrace their body, no matter what the size is, no matter how sexy or big you are.
Not only for mothers.
Now, because a lot of single women got attracted, and not only women, but the women at heart.
I'm sure hindi ka naman na, ano, minsan na, ano ba yun, na-pressure or na iipit pag yung mga girls, halimbawa, eh, kailangan ng attention mo, na ano ba yun?
Meron, hindi yun mawawala.
So, paano pag ano?
Iti-traffic mo lang talaga, like tamang oras.